My name is Hangwon Lee. I play Mino as the new upcoming show of EXO Kitty.
I'm Min Young and I play Day.
Today, Netflix Brazil has invited us for Rolezinho.
We're here to introduce some of our favorite spots in Seoul.
Should we go?
This is Hangang Gongwon, which is Han River Park in Korea. There's 11 Hangang Gongwons in
11?
Around Han River.
Okay, I didn't know there was 11.
I think all Han River Parks are nice.
But I think it's very nice during spring, summer, but not during the winter. Why did you bring me during the winter?
Yesterday was not this cold.
Okay.
Once I came here with my high school classmates, some of us were dancing, some of us were singing. That was one of the best memories in Han River Park. You can come here with anyone and you can come here anytime.
It's a very nice place to chill, really. Let's just sit, stay, have picnic, whatever.
How can I describe Day? Cute, charming boy. Who knows how important and powerful and worthy love is?
I play Minho, a confident young man. He's trying to find love that he feels it's very hard to find. It's not impossible, it's just bloody difficult. This is my favorite spot, Ikseondo.
Nice.
So this place is very famous for cafes. Pick any cafe in here and just go inside, chill, have some dessert, tea, coffee, whatever. Have a good time. Everything here is actually quite good. It's also got a very antique vibe. So that's why I love it. The first time I came here, when I was dating someone. And I was like, wow, like look, this is definitely my vibe. And I think the fondest moment here for me was during those good times where we were all young, we fell in love, right? And then we would just go around cafes.
Look how cute they are, like. I think like Ikseondong and like Hangang Gongwon, they both are small, tiny, but really happy memories.
Well, these were our favorite spots in Seoul.
If I give any tips for anyone who's coming to Seoul, be very adventurous, like especially with food.
Learn how to take a subway. You can go wherever you want.
And make sure to watch EXO Kitty.
Only on Netflix.
Only on Netflix, yeah.
Ciao!